Okay, guys. So, shit. Whoa. I'm doing a camera today. So today we are doing the What's in My Hand challenge. I gotta get really close to him. So Xander, I'm gonna let you go first. And there's stuff in here. You have to give it to me while my eyes are closed. And yeah. So you ready? Okay, go ahead, do it. Is it a hair tie?
Yeah.
It's a hair tie. Okay. We're just picking random stuff. Okay, close your eyes. Okay, now hold your hand out. Hold your hand out. And hold your hand out and close your eyes. Close it. Okay. Feel. What is it? Tell me. You can't see what it is. You have to tell me what it is. What is it?
Glow.
It's a clown. It's a doll?
Doll.
Yeah, it's a doll. He said clown, but it's a doll. Okay. Go ahead, put something in my hand. A watch? I don't know. I feel it. It's a McDonald's play watch. Yep. We're getting them right so far. Okay, close your eyes. Close your eyes. Okay, feel. What is it? What is it, Xander? Tell me.
That!
Here. What is it?
Challenge.
Nope, it's a clothespin. He says charger when he said challenge. He meant charger. Okay. Now you have to pick something. We already did that one, so we're not doing that. Okay. Put something in my arm.
Who's that?
A charger. Like a charger thing.
It's not a charger.
What is it?
Bed.
It's a bed? But the fur broke off. It's a Peppa Pig bed. Can't believe I didn't get that right. Okay. On to the next one. And the loser has to have salt on their cereal when they eat it instead of sugar. Okay.
Close your
eyes. Okay. Okay. I close my eyes. I guess he's got to do it to me, guys. I guess I'm not doing it to him. He can just do it to me. Okay.
Yeah.
Clothespin. Is it a clothespin? Yep, it's a clothespin. Okay. Another one. Clothespin. You keep on giving me clothespins. Okay, I think that's all the clothespins. No, we're not doing more clothespins. We don't need clothespins. I don't know why we have a lot. Okay, we need white, one of each. Okay, here we go. I'm just going to open one hand, because I feel like it. So, put it something in my hand, Xander. Ow! It poked me. Ouch. Only poked, but it's an earring, because it's pokey. Is it an earring? A loop earring? Yeah, it's a loop earring. He said no, but it is. So, I got a point. But it's really pointy. I wore this on Halloween because I was Cleopatra. Okay. Put something in my hand. Put something in my hand. Come on. You don't have all day, man. I don't know. I don't really know. I don't know. Is it nail polish?
Yeah.
Yep.
I want to put it on.
No, we're not doing that right now. We'll do that on your channel. He's a channel, guys. If you go follow it, you'll see it. It's called Paige Brown, because that's his mom's name. And it should, and it's really cool. So. Alright, now put something in my hand. Hair tie, again. Yep, the hair tie. Okay, give it. Put something in my hand. Let me just feel it. Okay, I don't know. exactly what this is. I can't believe I actually got untangled with my eye closed, though. I don't know. I just have to look. I have no idea what that is. Really don't. But I don't get a point because it doesn't count. Okay. Put something in my hand. I'm gonna do it two hands tonight because I can. A pin. Is it a pin that you put on you? Is that? Let's see. It's a pin! Okay, so we're almost done yet. I don't have that much stuff left. Okay, Sarah, put something in my hand like a normal gentleman. I couldn't explain it, but this is what I meant. Like, okay, Xander, open your hand. It's my turn to do you because you didn't do it. Okay, just put your hand out. You're gonna get your balloon.
Yeah.
I'll get it. Just sit down. Guys, he cares about his balloon. Okay, good.
Split in my eye.
Okay, so I put something in my hand. Guess what it is. And I'm going to keep saying put something in my hand so he knows. It's a cup, right? Is it a cup? Because it has like a hole. It's a cup that I put my clothespins in. What, is that it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. We're getting close to being done. Okay. Put something in my hand. Like a normal gentleman. Mixing up like a gentleman. Okay, you can put two things in my hand if you want to. I don't know what you added something with it. A pin and a dice. Yeah, that's totally a dice because that's how dice roll. Yeah, that's a dice. This is a close pin. Got it. So. Okay, next. Okay, put something in my hand. Sometimes he takes forever. Pick something and just put it in my hand, please. This is easy. It's another hairband. Focus. I don't know. Probably something in my eye. Okay, I have it close, but I don't know. Here we go. It's rubbery. So, I'm gonna guess it's like a it's like my toy, and it has like feet and like a hole. Yeah. Oh, it's a Hello Kitty donut. It's an eraser. It's a Hello Kitty donut eraser. Okay. So, Xander, close your eyes. I want to do you. Close your eyes. Alright, fine. I'll just put something in my hand. Ew, this feels disgusting. I don't know. Is this the thing that you nick your nails with? Yeah, it is. Because I know that feeling, and I know the 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 feeling. Okay. We're not doing nail polish again. I can't believe I put that back in. Okay. Do something else, boy! But I have to see how many minutes this is.
Yeah!
8. Not that long.
Okay. What's that?
I got it. Is it an eraser? Like you put on your pencil? Is it an eraser that you put on your pencil?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you already do need a pencil. Thank you! Now I can erase my paper for school. Okay. So you have to give me something. Go ahead. Put something in my hand. Put something in my hand. Just looked at it, but this is nothing. It's an Ouija board thing. Hey, get it. It's haunted. We have an Ouija board here, but I'm not gonna do it because I'm really scared. It's in our basement. Okay. Our basement is all the way up there. All the way up there. All the way up there. Okay. So, yeah, Yeah, I don't know what this is. I think you're supposed to put your hand on it, and it moves you. So, I don't really know.
Okay,
next. Put something in my hand. See what you can find. Put something in my hand. Another clothespin. Or another pen. Oh, just threw it back in. But who cares? There's a lot of them. Okay, now put something in my hand. It's like a rubber band, I guess, you put in your hair. Yeah. Okay. Put something in my hand! I like when I say that. That's a lot of things. It looks like a charger and, I don't know, charger and something. A charger and some earplugs, I guess. Charger and earplugs! Yay! Okay, so we're not going to do these ones because I don't feel like we should do these ones. So now I'm going to do Xander. Now I'm not going to do all of them on Xander because I don't want the video to be that long. So that's why. But I can just get all this stuff so I can do all of Xander. Okay, Xander, close your eyes. Close your eyes and blow. Okay. Now feel it. What's it? What is it? Yep. You can fuck. Okay. Open your eyes.
Yes, ma'am.
My turn. No, you already did me. I can do all you now. So I have to do it again. Okay. Okay, open your... Okay. At least this video was long. Now, thanks for watching, guys. Please click like and subscribe and let me know in the comments if you like this video. And, I want to know if you have ever done the What's My Name Challenge. And after this, go to Paige Brown and look at the video that we did on his channel. He said, hi, guys, and all that. It was so cute. And, but thanks for watching. So I'm just going to film me cleaning this up real quick. And then I got to go, guys, because that is it for today. Because I am very weird. Okay, we got to put this back. So, let me know in the comments below if you've ever done the What's My Hand Challenge.